do a blunt kickflip to no stall, make sure you have your blunt kickflip fakies first. Do a blunt kickflip like you normally would, but even out the kickflip into a completely horizontal position. Catch the board with pressure on your index finger to land in a no stall. After you land in no stall, just ride down the ramp clean.